a bit clearer here. Also, I can hear the sea.
There's still no sign of fresh water, but I might find something to eat. The shore is lined with conch shells.
Look at all these shells. They're all the way along here. Just hundreds of them.
Growing up to a foot in length, conch are the largest mollusks in the Caribbean.
Let's go get conch. It's just hard to see. Actually, there is a way you can dive without a mask. And what you do is just cup your forehead with your hands, and then when you're underwater, you blow out of your nose, creates a little air pocket, and we'll let you see for a few seconds.
Making an air pocket in front of my eyes means I can focus underwater. It gives a chance to locate a conch.
Conch! If there's anything in this, it's gonna make a really nice fish supper. It's not even Friday.
The traditional method for removing a conch is to make a hole in the front of the shell and the third ring from the center.
What that does is just pierce that vacuum and makes it much harder for them, the conch, to hold on.
Yeah!
Whew! Actually good, a bit like just raw scallop.